Guys, we all know it's not easy to be a housemaid, especially in Gulf countries, in Arab countries. So guys, sometimes these people are so mean, and the only thing you can do is go to the police station and you'll be deported home safe. So a housemaid decided to do a revenge on her bosses, and this is what she did. I just pray that she returned home safe. So guys, don't do this, please. Stay safe and pray. God above all.
شوفوا خداماتنا. شوف شوف خداماتنا ايش سوت بالمطبخ. شوف. يوم النحر. شوف. شوف. كسرت بيتنا كله. كله كسرت. عن امها.
فين شرتي؟